सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम, एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ लॉग एक्स माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर टू द बेस 0.3। सॉल्यूशन, सी इन दिस प्रॉब्लम बेस इज lies in between 0 and 1. So this x minus x square also should lie in between 0 and 1. That means x minus x square must be less than 0. So that means, or x minus x square must be greater than 0. So it lies in between 0 to 1. That means x minus x square greater than 0. So now multiply minus 1 on both sides, x square minus x less than 0. X common, now x minus 1 less than 0. So here quite obvious that we know that x lies between 0 and 1. So 0 less than x, x less than 1. Therefore domain is equal to 0 comma 1. Next problem, seventh problem. So seventh problem, f of x is equal to 1 by x plus mod x. So domain of this function we have to find out. See, this is in the form of 1 by g of x. If g of x is equal to 0, the function is not defined. So that means here x plus mod x should not be equal to 0. Mod x should not be equal to minus x. So let us actually recapitulate the definition of the mod x. What is the definition of the mod x? The mod x is defined as, we define mod x equal to x for all x greater than or equal to 0, equal to minus x, x less than or equal to 0. But one thing you must remember here, if x is equal to 0, if you put, what do you get now? Here 0 plus g mod 0, that becomes 0. So here x should not be equal to 0. So now mod x does not equal to minus x means mod x equal to minus x is ruled out. So mod x must be equal to x. Mod x is equal to x only actually get when x greater than or equal to 0. But x should not be equal to 0. So that means x greater than 0 here satisfies. Therefore, here x greater than 0. X greater than 0 means domain equal to 0 to infinity. Second, prove that the real valued function f of x equals to x by e power x minus 1 plus x by 2 plus 1 is an even function and function on r minus 0. So now we have to prove that f of x is equal to x by e power x minus 1 plus x by 2 plus 1 is an even function. How do we show that the given function is even function? Do you have any idea? Yes, we have one idea. What is that? Suppose any function is given, any function, suppose given, if f of minus x is equal to f of x, then we say that f of x is an even function in the given domain. So that means regarding to this problem, let us prove that it is enough to prove that f of minus x is equal to f of x. So let us start. So now consider the given function f of x is equal to x by e power x minus 1 plus x by 2 plus 1. Now f of minus x, f of minus x means x is replaced by minus x. Let us replace x by minus x. So having replaced x by minus x, we get minus x by e power minus x plus minus 1 minus x by 2 plus 1. This e power minus x we can write minus x by 1 by e power x minus 1 minus x by 2 plus 1. Now e power x is LCM, it comes up minus x e power x and 1 minus e power x minus x by 2 plus 1. Now this minus x e power x by 1 minus e power x, can you change anything? Yes, we can change. X e power x by e power x minus 1 we can write. That means this 1 minus e power x is get multiplied by this minus sign. So now this can be written x e power x by e power x minus 1 minus x by 2 plus 1. Now let us consider only this fraction. In this fraction, add x and subtract x. So that means x e power x minus x plus x by e power x minus 1 minus x by 2 plus 1, write down. First two terms, shall we take out any common? Yes, why not? This x x we can take out common. So if we take x common, we get e power x minus 1 plus x by e power x minus 1 minus x by 2 plus 1. Now this we can write like this: x into e power x minus 1 by e power x minus 1. Now we can split, plus x by e power x minus 1 and minus x by 2 plus 1. Now in this one, can we get cancel anything? Yes, we can get cancel these two factors. Now write this one as a first term: x by e power x minus 1 plus x minus 2 x by 2 plus 1. So this equal to x minus x by 2. Can we simplify further? Yes, it can be simplified. 2x minus x, that is x by 2. So this we write x by e power x minus 1 plus x by 2 plus 1. So what do you observe? If f of x is equal to x by e power x minus 1 plus x by 2 is equal to plus 1. If we consider f of minus x, again we get same term only, that is nothing but f of x. So therefore f of x is an even function. ओके. सो नाउ इन दिस वे वी प्रूव एफ ऑफ एक्स इज एन इवन फंक्शन.